My name is Kai Sakakibara. For the past 14 years, my job and passion has been professional BMX racing. My goal, the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games.
Sakakibara very fast down that second. I think he's just gone past McLaren. Oh, and Kai Sakakibara looks like he's gone down in the second.
You could hear a pin drop before that start, the all-important start. Turner looks like he got the best of it, but look at Justin, the big human on the inside, but you've got the 44 machine of Anthony Dean pushing hard. Justin's been to Kakibara double here in a few moments' time. It is going to be the 2-1-9 of Josh McLean in there for the two spots here, but you are going to see a great ride from the 77 machine. Kai Sakakibara, he is moments away from a national championship victory, so it's going to be Sakakibara. Josh McLean in for two, TK in for three, a fantastic ride.
Kai Sakakibara, you've made it the sibling double today. How good does it feel to win today, but also have Saya win as well?
It's the best feeling in the world.
Who got the best of the start? Very hard to pick, but it's going to be Sakakibara. Has got the pop. Look, has to recalculate, but it's going to be the 5-5-1 of Frieswijk in there for the three spot. Comeback tie off Corey Frieswijk. Brad Gaines, the next one through. Joshy Boyton's in there as well, but they swing through the final corner. It's all the 77 of Sakakibara. Look at Tahiko doing the run to the finish line. Sakakibara takes it.
Very even start, as you'd expect, Sakakibara, but Frieswijk looks like he's got the whole shot. He plays out of the first straight. He rode a very clean lap in the semis, and Corey Frieswijk with Sakakibara has got the run through the first quarter. Frieswijk's in there for two, Justin for three. Zio plays out through the burn jump, but it is going to be no change in front. Sakakibara on the DK. Can the big unit Justin pull something out? Looks like it's going to be too little too late. Sakakibara gets a well-earned win.
Gate drops, they all come out pretty cleanly. Elbows are out and they're up for some hard racing as they launch. It is going to be the 77 machine of Kai Sakakibara. Hayden Fletcher's on his right-hand side, rises there for your three. Bodie Turner takes to the skies on the 747 there for your four spot at the moment. And their moves being made all over the place. But Sakakibara and Fletcher going nose to tail. It's Sakakibara just carrying a bit of extra speed out of that second corner. Sakakibara to go for the double. And then Fletcher, Rosa.
Gates smacks and it's a miss there from Sakakibara.